So after the moisturizer, I like to use this, which is a face roller, and this can help the moisturizer penetrate deeper into the skin and create a nice, beautiful, glowy finish. And this is great for a lot of things. This can help with drawing away toxins, and which allows to have a tighter face and a lifting effect, which is really good. And this will soothe your face because this is stone and it is really cold, and it'll feel so good. This will also smooth out the skin, and it will make your skin really, really glowy. There are so many benefits in using this, and so I really suggest you purchase one for any beauty routine that you ever want to do. So I'm just going to roll this on your face and just go nice and gentle. It feels good, right? Okay, that's good. So I just want to, I'm just gonna go around, and it's gonna feel really cold, but it massages and it helps your blood circulate. skin, by the way. It looks so good on you. Alright, that's a perfect match, by the way. Wow, that's really good. Okay, I'm just going to apply that. Okay. That looks amazing. Perfect. Okay. So the next step I'm going to do is concealer. I have this one here, this shade should match because it is a little bit lighter than the foundation, but I think it should be fine. So I have this one. Again and blend out the concealer. This brush is really good for any face, like foundation or concealer, because it blends the foundation and stuff out really, really well. And I love this brush a lot. And it's so soft too. Okay, I'm just gonna blend everything in. That should be good. Alright. So now we are going to move on from there. I'm going to start off, or I'm going to now put on some powder on you because I set everything down. So here I have some powder. This is my favorite powder. It sets everything really well. On end, I like to just go under the eyes, on the forehead, in the T-zone, and under the contour line. There we go. Alright, and I'm just gonna go a little more. Alright, and that looks good. Alright, so we're just gonna let that set. That we are going to do the blush and the contour and the highlight and all that fun stuff. So here I have a eyeshadow and a contour highlight and blush palette. This one has everything and it's really good. Whoops. This shade, it is called golden dust. And I have a contour brush. I'm just going to use to contour your face. So here we go. Right. So suck in your cheeks, and I'm just going to. So of course I have a lot of these. So I have this shade, it is called Poison Rose, and this is going to put this on your cheeks. It's a nice, very natural and soft rosy color, and it's going to be great. Okay, that looks great. This is going to create a nice base for all the other colors to go on, and it's going to make a perf and make all the colors pop. It's going to look so good. Alright, good. Now I'm going to do the smoky blending thing. So I have a fluffy brush right here. I'm going to start off, I'm going to build the colors up a little bit, and I'm going to go with this lightish brown color. It's called Darling. It's going to, okay, and I'm just going to put that on. Okay, just on the crease, and it's just going to create some depth and just kind of tie everything together. I might go darker into the crease, but I'm just going to myself lighter brown, and I'm gonna go in with a medium brown, and I'm going to use this color. It is called Uptown. I'm gonna put that on top of the Darling color. I'm going to blend. There you go. All right, that looks good. So now I'm going to work on the inside part of the cut crease look. So if you're looking for smoky, I'm going to use this brush, which is used to smoke out things. So this is a thicker brush, and I'm going to start off with maybe like a gray color. So I'm going to say maybe this one. This one is called Muse. It's going to put that on. Okay, and I'm going to swipe. Good. So I'm gonna end off with a glittery shadow. So I have this one, it's called Cosmo. This one is super shimmery and it looks good along with the black. Or if you'd like, I can do a gold shimmer on top of the black. Would you like that? Yeah, okay. So I'm just going to put the Cosmo over it. So I'm going to take the shade. It's the black shimmery one. It's called Downtown. I'm just going to apply this over the black smoky shadow. That looks great. Okay. So now we are done with the eyeshadow. But we're going to move on to the eyelashes. So I have this mascara here. Mascara. And again, make sure eyelashes look really nice. Oh, my light turned off again. So, here it is. I'm just going to. This is the one I actually dropped earlier. Whoops. Okay, so I'm just going to draw the wing. So I'm going to wipe off the sides, and there you go. I'm just going to draw. Good, and I'm gonna blend out the concealer. Great. Okay, we're almost done. Now I'm going to go in with the lip start with this lipstick. Suits you really well. Okay. So, on top of that, I'm gonna put on a lip gloss. Lip gloss I'm gonna put on. It's going to look so good. Just gonna finish everything off and make everything nice and shiny. Okay. So I'm just gonna kind of go in the middle and like out around it. And I like to use a little bit of shimmer and finish the tips off with it. And that's gonna make it very, very full. It's actually amazing how they do that. Alright, so I'm just gonna.